alive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.